Future Travels on
YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and of course my own blog www.kachutravels.com.
Anduma? Anduma? 6:10 ma? 6:30 we have to go for kayaking na? Andu?
Come in, I'm just wrapping my sister with the cloth so that I can feel warm for 1 minute.
Andu, what do you get by sleeping for the extra 1 minute, Nanduma?
No, not extra. I'm wrapping myself up with this cloth to give me warm for 1 minute.
Okay. I'm going to go brush my teeth and be ready, okay? You'll join me, no? Okay.
So it's 6:20 in the morning already. And I have about 20 minutes to go report. And open to sky bathroom. Looks pretty nice. Okay, time to get into action mode.
And do you want to lie on the hammock?
Yeah, I love to. And there is a table and chair also outside.
Mm.
You can sit and do.
Why is the chair having a small puddle of water?
What because it rained last night.
Was it? Did you see the rains?
No, I slept off.
You can't walk without slippers. That's all. Okay. Look how dark it is.
How are you walking without slippers?
Appa strong da.
Yeah, even I'm strong.
Where are you going, Nanduma?
Going to the eating place.
Okay, you want to go into the pool?
Crazy cool.
What happened, ma? I thought you were strong.
I am strong. I can carry it in one hand.
No, you don't have to do that. That's because I'm holding it. Go now. Go, go, go. Come on, Nandu. Okay, challenge. If you drop it anywhere, this thing, right?
Huh?
I will get you something that you like. On a 30 rupees budget.
30 rupees, got it.
Okay. You have to go there, drop it without... So Nandu gets 30 rupees pocket money if he does this task strongly and correctly. But that includes no cola, no chips, okay?
Fine.
Anything else is fine.
Like ice cream sandwich?
Ice cream sandwich are perfectly fine. You're doing well, Nandu. Are you about to lose? Are you about to lose? Not yet. Are you going to drop it? Are you going to lose it?
It's here, Pa.
Here? Fall further down.
Yeah, right.
Okay, drop. No, that's not the way it... And you know how to sit, no?
Go jump up.
Jump up. If you jump, if you put too much pressure, I fall down inside.
One, two.
No, bum. Sit down. Not there. Come back.
Way back. More back.
More back.
Go back.
Go back.
Now we have turned left. Anuma, I said turn left, so only use your right oar. Okay? No, direction not yet there. Direction not yet there. Come, do it. Don't be lazy. Are you lazy, Nandu? Already tired? See, GoPro is recording everything. It says you're tired, you're not doing anything.
You have to blow very hard. Only mouth using, no nose. Huh?
Okay. Nandu, did you hear that?
Huh?
Trying to spot jellyfish. Let's see if we can find something. So again, we're just about to end our snorkeling session, but this is beautiful. I'm just going to go in for one final dip inside this part of the sea. It's of course very, very low light, so that's why I'm able to stand. So let's go inside. I'll show you some very interesting formations. As they say, it's not as beautiful as the Andamans because you don't have coral reef here, but nevertheless, underwater is always beautiful. Let's go. Couple of things that I've learned here. The two major water bodies here are the Gulf of Mannar and the Park Bay. We are right now in the Park Bay, and the Park Bay is not very rich when it comes to corals. It's what they call micro marine life, whereas the Gulf of Mannar is very rich. And the corals, though they are on a decreasing trend, they're trying to see if one could have artificial reefs put inside water that could lead to breeding of more algae or underwater life. While those efforts are on, right now that's a little bit of facts about the place. But for now, we're just going to go back to enjoy the last few minutes of snorkeling, after which we get back and have a breakfast that will be well deserved, because there's a lot of effort that goes into snorkeling or even kayaking when you're not used to so much of physical activity back in the city.
Can I take this?
No, you can't take this one. This is like if you come for snorkeling and do snorkeling, so whatever shell you found, no, don't take at home, because there, what is the marine life in the water, their home is that.
That's a crab's home, Nandu.
Yeah,
don't take
crab's
it.
Home. If you take it.
Leave it back.
I think you're a good boy, so we'll do good things. Okay, not bad, okay?
Yes!
You're a bad boy, do the bad
thing. I want to snorkel a little bit. A little
bit more. Nandu, no, time up. We have to go on the kayak. No breakfast for you.
I want this.
Breakfast. Come. Let's go far.
Slowly. Let's paddle.
YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and of course my own blog, www.kachutravels.com.